Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that in a class of 50 students, the average marks of 20 girls is 40 and that of 30 boys is 42. Find the mean marks of the entire class. In this question, we are given that there are 50 students in a class, out of which 20 are girls and 30 are boys. Also, the average marks of 20 girls is given as 40 and that of 30 boys is given as 42. We have to find the mean marks of the entire class. We know that when two sets of scores have been combined into a single distribution, then the mean of the combined distribution is the weighted mean of the mean of the components. Therefore, mean of the combined distribution denoted by x bar is equal to n1 x1 bar plus n2 x2 bar whole divided by n1 plus n2, where x bar is the mean of the combined distribution x1 bar and x2 bar are the mean of the component distribution N1 and N2 is the total frequency of the component distribution. So we say that the mean of the combined distribution is given by the formula x bar equal to n1 x1 bar plus n2 x2 bar whole divided by n1 plus n2, where x1 bar and x2 bar are the mean of the component distribution and n1 and n2 is the total frequency of the component distribution. This is the key idea we shall be using in this question. Now moving on to the solution, it is given in the question that out of 50 students, the average marks of 20 girls is 40 and the average marks of 30 boys is 42, and we have to find out the mean marks of the entire class. Let us assume that the mean mass of the entire class be x bar, also let x1 bar and x2 bar denote the average marks of girls and boys respectively. Then from the question, it is clear that the value of x1 bar, that is the average marks for 20 girls, is 40, and the value of x2 bar, that is the average marks for 30 boys, is 42. Also, we have m1 is equal to 20 and m2 equal to 30. Then we can write x1 bar equal to 40, the value of x2 bar is equal to 42, m1 is 20 and m2 is 30. We have to find the mean marks of the entire class given by x bar. Here, we use a key idea which states that when two sets of scores have been combined into a single distribution, then the mean of the combined distribution is the weighted mean of the components, which is given by the formula x bar is equal to m1 x1 bar plus m2 x2 bar whole divided by m1 plus m2. If the value of m1, m2, x1 bar, x2 bar are known, then we can easily find the value of the combined mean. Therefore, average marks of the entire class is given by x bar equal to m1 x1 bar plus m2 x2 bar whole divided by m1 plus m2. On putting the required values in the equation, we get the value of x bar as 20 multiplied by 40 plus 30 multiplied by 42 whole divided by 20 plus 30. Or we can write x bar as 800 plus 1260 divided by 50, or x bar is equal to 2060 divided by 50, which gives the value of x bar as 41.2. Therefore, the average marks of the entire class is 41.2, which is the required answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood it well.